A very special thank you to our state legislative delegation for being here today and making our program so informative. And I'd like to thank each of you as well for taking the time out of your very busy schedules to join us today. What a great country and state we live in to be able to gather with our elected officials, enjoy lunch, and openly discuss pertinent issues. And we are also so blessed to live in such a caring and compassionate community. Fortunate, too, that in our community there is a deep understanding of and commitment to service above self. And that is what Rotary strives for, service above self. So please, during this holiday season, let's not forget those in need and lend a helping hand to those less fortunate. Thank you again for attending today and for such a great year. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year to each of you. And we are adjourned.
Molly, may I make one quick comment? I just want to say, as a proud, proud, proud VSU grad, I want to give the largest shout out to Dr. Kelly Brown for being our amazing interim president. Thank you for all you've done, your leadership at our fine university. We love you.
Can I say one thing?
I've lost all control.
Can I say, go Wildcats!
Thank you, everyone.